Hi everyone, welcome to YouTube Wikipedia. Today we are going to explore about the first human space flight to orbit Earth with only private citizens on board. Inspiration 4 was a human space flight mission operated by SpaceX on behalf of Shift 4 Payments by CEO Jared Isaacman. Days after, four non-astronauts made history by launching into space, the SpaceX Inspiration 4 crew landed Saturday night, that is September 18, 2021. The crew included tech billionaire Jared Isaacman, who served as mission commander, Haley Arkinax, a healthcare worker and cancer survivor, Dr. Cyan Proctor, the fourth black female astronaut, and Chris Sembrowski, a data engineer. They launched at 8:02 p.m. on September 15 from Kennedy Space Center. The Inspiration 4 mission was paid by Isaacman, who promoted the flight as a massive fundraising effort for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. The goal is to raise $200 million and Isaacman has pledged the first $100 million. Arkinax was treated for childhood cancer at St. Jude and now works there as a physician assistant. She was chosen to represent the hospital on Inspiration 4 and has served as the mission's medical officer. Proctor, a finalist to become a NASA astronaut in 2009, said the mission is the fulfillment of a lifelong dream. As the fourth black female astronaut, she said she hopes to inspire a new generation of women of color to think about reaching for the stars by serving as mission pilot. Sembrowski, a 42-year-old data engineer from Everett, Washington, was chosen from among people who made donations to St. Jude. He said being part of the mission has been inspirational for him and his family, and that he hopes it inspires others too. All four crew members received commercial astronaut training by SpaceX, which encompassed lessons in orbital mechanics, operating in a microgravity environment, stress testing, emergency preparedness training, and mission simulations. The group's space trip ended with a splashdown at 7:07 p.m. EST in the Atlantic Ocean off Florida on September 18, 2021. Isaacman said that was a heck of a ride for them and they were just getting started. He also thanked the SpaceX. After Crew Dragon splashed down, it was hoisted onto the deck of SpaceX Go Searcher support ship and hazards like any leftover toxic hypergolic propellants were cleared before the hatch was opened. After a brief checkup from a physician, the four-person crew climbed out of their scorched Crew Dragon capsule and prepared for a helicopter flight back to the mainland. Space Operations Director Chris Young told the crew that their mission has shown the world that space is for all of us, and that every day people can make extraordinary impacts on the world around them. During their stay in space, the civilians on board said they would conduct a bit of scientific research focused on how their bodies respond to being in space, take time to chat with their families, gaze out a large dome-shaped window called the cupola, and listen to music. During a live stream shared with the public on Friday, Proctor also showed off some artwork she did during her stay with metallic markers, and Sembrowski strummed a ukulele that will be auctioned off as part of the St. Jude fundraiser. The Inspiration 4 Twitter account also shared a few footage of Arkinax speaking to her St. Jude patients, and Isaacman rang the closing bell of the New York Stock Exchange via satellite feed on Friday afternoon. Other than that, few updates were shared with the public while the crew was in orbit. The first live audio or visuals from inside the crew capsule were shared Friday afternoon, nearly 2 days after they launched. During previous SpaceX Crew Dragon missions, all of which have been flown for NASA and carried professional astronauts to the International Space Station, the public has had more insight. The space agency and its dozens of communications personnel have worked alongside SpaceX to share practically every moment of the journey from launch until the astronauts docked with the International Space Station. But this mission left the public largely in the dark when it came to questions about the crew's schedule and how they were feeling while in orbit. Even though development of the Crew Dragon spacecraft was largely funded by taxpayers and SpaceX rents NASA facilities to support all its missions, Inspiration 4 is considered a private commercial mission. That means SpaceX customer only have to be as transparent as they want to be. SpaceX hopes that this mission will be the first of many like it, building up a new line of business for the company in which it uses Crew Dragon to fly commercial missions with tourists or private researchers rather than just professional astronauts. SpaceX already has contracts for 5 other private missions as well as at least 4 additional NASA contracted missions. Like, share and comment and subscribe to more interesting news daily.